Where are we going?
Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rico. Good morning, Puerto Rico, San Juan. Morning. Morning, everyone. We're going to... Okay? No sé qué estás diciendo. We're going to go to Old San Juan City today.
See, I give you a little brief in Puerto Rico, okay?
Okay.
3.9 million people, approximately 4 million people, 3 million cars. Yeah, you know, normal people driving the right side, drunken people left side. Be careful, okay? Puerto Rico, U.S. territory. Every people born here, U.S. citizen, have American passport. National domestic flight, no need the passport. Rooster fighting is legal here. You know what is the problem?
What's the problem?
You know where Finn is loser chicken? KFC.
KFC.
Only loser. Only the loser.
Right. That's right.
You know number two? Different United States, Puerto Rico. The marijuana is legal here. No, it's true. No, no.
Campana y el fin de semana se deja ver. Vestido de traje, lujuria salvaje bajo mi pie. Si Dios puso la manzana fue para morder. Ay Dios, pequemos abrazadito hasta el amanecer.
No, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Llegó la fiesta.
So what happened, mommy?
So we went on this tour?
No, 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 like right now.
Right now we're enjoying mojito and piña colada.
Why?
Piño in Puerto Rico is 18. So.
Yeah. And all because
and here you can
we gave a good vibe to our cocktailer.
You can have good drinks at 18, and our barman was super sweet, and
we gave him a really good vibe.
The special drink that was more money and gave it to us for the price of the other ones that were only allowed.
Yeah. So I got my piña colada.
Yeah. My mojito.
Yeah.
Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rico.
Bye, Bacardi. So now we're going to the ferry.
The ferry?
Vamos a ir a la ciudad de San Juan.
Just bought a ferry ticket. Ask me when the ferry's coming. They say.
Estamos esperándolo.
Translation, Anya.
We're just waiting for it. Trying to get to that island, which is Old San Juan. I don't see the ferry anywhere. Estamos esperando.
We're on the ferry.
Let's go. Took some photos here. We're at Old San Juan.
There's a fort right there. You see that puntita ahí?
Oh yeah.
This is the Fuerte de San Juan de la Cruz.
Desde aquí, los cañones, desde aquí, desde el morro donde estamos, los cañones llegaban a toda esta área.
Wow.
Y con el fuerte de San Juan de la Cruz, they were like this area, so mm-hmm. nobody could cross. Nobody could enter.
Wow.
It's a dead end. What's good?
It's good to read.
It's good to read?
That way, 1.5 miles that way, and then it's a dead end. So.
Ah, good. Benedictus qui venit in nomine Domini, Latin. Ooh. Echo. Oh. Oh. Shh. Oh, Mama's FaceTiming my little sisters in Spain. And there she is. El Morro. Por fin. We're back in another restaurant. Mama didn't eat.
Mommy's problematic.
Nah, the other restaurant wasn't good.
It was supposed to be so good.
But only I got to eat.
Because
Mama.
I got bacalao from home, and inside it was
so now we're like at a restaurant near our hotel and everything's way cheaper.
We're gonna be going to San Juan today again. Last day. We leave tomorrow at 4 or 5. Pretty early. Already had breakfast and everything. All rested.
Be cool to mountain bike down here. Hey. Oh my goodness. What? This is the bathroom.
This is the view of the bathroom.
Huh. That's the view from the bathroom.
In a minute.
Roberto. Oh, Roberto.
Muy buena.
Buenas.
Okay.
Uber. Taxi, Uber. We're leaving Puerto Rico.
Por favor, tenga su boleto de urnas en mano al momento de volar. Recuerde que sea dos horas, no asigna asientos. No hay asientos asignados, por lo que puede tomar cualquier.
Last time landing in Miami for a while.